too tall, could've used a few pounds. Tight pants, points, hollering out. She was a black-haired beauty with big dark eyes and points all her own, sitting way up high. Way up firm and high. Out past the cornfields where the woods got heavy. Out in the back seat of my 60 Chevy. Working on mysteries without any clues. Working on our night moves. Trying to make some front page driving news. Working on our night moves. Summertime, in the sweet summertime. We were in love, oh no, far from it. We were searching for some high in the sky summit. We were just young and restless and bored, living by the sword. And we'd steal away every chance we could, to the back room, to the alley, or the trusty woods. I used her, she used me, but neither one cared. We were getting our share. Working on our night moves. Trying to lose the awkward teenage blues. Working on our night moves. The lightning, yeah. Waited on the thunder. Waited on the thunder. I woke last night to the sound of thunder. How far off, I sat and wondered. Started humming a song from 1962. Ain't it funny how the night moves, when you just don't seem to have as much to lose. Strange how the night moves. With autumn closing in,
left to burn and found myself alone, surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. I found myself further and further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I was living to run and running to live, never worried about paying or even how much I owe.
Against the wind.